Okay, this guy arrested for embezzling, but it turns out he owes half the city. Got spooked by loan sharks and went totally dark. He's been off the radar ever since. Luckily for us, everyone slips up eventually.
Thank you. or worse. Throw his body in the shredder or something. Then we can't get paid. Hey, you might want to pick it up over there. There are many...
I don't have it, sir. I swear.
Even if they get to him first, there's a chance we can seal him back before they take off.
Come on, then! Get behind something! You're mine! Shit, they got him!
Are you the Armenian mob? You don't look like the Armenian mob. Please, whoever you are, get me out of here. Olga, I don't know who you are, but I'm lucky you found me before they roughed me up too bad. Look, a couple of scratches, sure, but could have been way worse.
Oh, like that time in Mexico.
Oi, oh.
Shit, mate! Those maniacs just...
town, huh? You like girls, guys? I know the best spots in town for both. Just let old Chaz take care of you, huh? You'll forget all about this.
Hello? You hate me this much?
La, 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 I'm not listening.
Hey, you gonna let me out?
Excuse me?